Tony Gallacher is a Scottish professional footballer who plays for Liverpool as a left back. He began his professional career with Falkirk. Gallacher joined Falkirk as a graduate from the Forth Valley Football Academy in the summer of 2015, having played for the club's youth team since the age of 10. He made his debut as a 16-year-old in a Scottish Cup tie at home to Furserberg on 28 November 2015. He made his first league start in a Scottish Championship match against Dumbarton on 17 December 2016. In January 2017, he was named as one of the Daily Records and the Herald's Scottish Footballing Prospects for 2017. The latter reported that Gallacher had been scouted by Premier League sides Manchester United and Stoke City, as well as Scottish club Rangers. On 25 January 2018, Liverpool signed Gallacher after a successful trial for a fee of £200 million. On the 17th of December 2019, he made his first team about her Liverpool starting in a 5-0 defeat to Aston Villa away. Gallacher has been involved with Scotland at various youth age group levels. Tony is the nephew of Jim Gallacher and cousin of Paul Gallacher, both former goalkeepers.